Yeah, absolutely. Boycott Starbucks. Not that good a coffee anyway. Yeah, absolutely.
I have a picture of you in that thing too.
Right on. Have a safe night. Just stay here, because this van's looking like it's trying to drive forward some people, so we are going to stay right here and keep an eye on this guy, this van, right here. Let's follow. Make sure he ain't fucking with nobody. Also, so we can do our outreach and end of the night. Destroying the Starbucks stuff.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, yeah.
How much? Take it off? Yeah, there you go. Thanks for supporting Palestine.
Absolutely. I'm just in service.
Yeah, I'm Palestinian, but I appreciate people support Palestine.
Absolutely. We're all in this together. We got to stand up together.
I'm glad it wasn't just a Palestinian.
Right?
Humanitarian.
Yeah. The world.
Yeah. I didn't think that Starbucks was pro-Zionist, but I have to check into that
more. Yeah. They've been pretty pro-capitalist and, yeah, elitist.
Let's be clear, is it pro-Zionist? That's the question.
What they've done is they've donated money towards aiding the Israeli badness. Yeah, so.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Have a safe night.
Thank you.
Good stuff.